is a new recent study that was done about a couple of years ago that looked at men who has ED. And what they discover is that men who has ED have low vitamin D, like in dog.